Doritos? Did someone say Doritos? But yeah, we're back up, you lovely fucks.
Alright, we shouldn't be buffering now, because it looks like it's cleaned stacked up. OBS does not like to be stopped and restarted.
And welcome to the stream.
It likes to be closed and reopened.
Yeah, and welcome to the stream. Type that guy. Alright, how the fuck are you today, man? Not fun.
Two flavors in one bag. Oh, did we ever do? Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about those. Those are good.
Hell yeah.
Do we need to run Deja Vu again, please?
I'll get it for you, Ratchet. Jesus Christ.
Don't want you crying yourself to sleep now. Gah. Almost instantaneous, very little latency in stream. This shit still happens. Go figure.
There, Ratchet, are you happy? Be happy. Go to bed. Go to bed.
Go away. Happy.
Don't song request. Oh, that's Roxy.
No, I don't want you to.
Wipe my shiny metal ass.
All right, here we go. Our room code is...
Your psycho wiener.
FYXL.
FYXL, guys.
Ah.
That's all right.
You got top dog slot.
It's cool.
And good night, Ratchet Starfall. Hey, what's up, Wish? It's Jackbox.tv.
Yeah.
Right there. It clearly says it on the screen. Go to Jackbox.tv on your mobile device to join using room code FYXL. Good night, Ratchet. Let's go ahead and start.
It was a tank.
Really, really quick ping on Jackbox. This will be interesting.
Yeah. This ought to be fun.
No.
That means you guys get to see the timer, basically.
Maybe 5 seconds behind, if that, right? That's nice.
It's all right. Wish you can always be part of the audience, Holmes.
Yeah. Is it really that good? Fucking right. 1 second behind. Mm.
Damn.
Hell yeah. Question answer times.
Yeah, whatever. You're sort of pitchy.
Didn't like it?
Listen, man, I'm not your friend.
Don't fall asleep.
Don't fall asleep.
Old poop. You should never use old poop as a scarf.
Old poop?
What's been happening? We just got done doing, Shapes and Beats, right?
That's it, yeah.
Just Shapes and Beats. We just got done doing that. And that's an awesome little bullet hell / music game. I actually like the story mode.
Hey, how'd my father die?
49 times.
Who's a dead little tiny small?
Meat! No, that should definitely be something to use as a scarf. Oh, we got a Yanni.
Oh, that's rad.
Yeah. Somebody's being a Yanni. Never use lawn clippings as a scarf. Makes sense. Awful.
In fact, there was this huge true story.
Had to change the floors. The floors?
You see, his blood had drained into the boards, and I had to change them.
That's a Vine compilation.
What?
Every day I worry all day. Why would you song request a Vine comp?
Yeah.
A really crappy nude calendar. The men of. Oh, great. Japanese internment, or.
The terminal flatulence ward of the old home.
Oh, I figured one of them was going to be its Laz and Oz.
The terminal flatulence of Laz and Oz?
No, I thought one of them was going to be.
Oh, gotcha. Uh-oh, Ben ran out of time.
Oh, Ben. You can see the timer in almost real time. That was your fault.
Yep, no excuses. Oh, it fell.
The old people took it.
Old people! The men of the Japanese internment camp. What are the three greatest words in the English language?
Fuck my ass, or fuck sex alcohol.
Okay, so not bad choices here, definitely. Fucking sex seems to be a little redundant though, right? Tiny, small, so comfy. But she's so warm.
They are redundant. They are.
Just a little bit.
I took it
bit.
Anyway, though. Allie got reamed.
Oh, indoor skydiving makes a lot more sense than indoor.
Field tilling or bungee jumping?
Wait, I think that second one actually is a thing.
The second one is a thing. Well, it looks like everybody disagrees and says, fuck my ass is better, Allie. I voted for you.
Yeah. Who's a tiny, tiny of the tiniest ones? Is it you?
But when somebody says, fuck my ass, most people get more delighted than Santa Claus when he touches children.
Santa? Why, Santa? Why? Well, did you fucking took that one? Yeah, why don't you go? Your turn.
What most people don't know about ostriches.
They like butt stuffs, or they actually want to have sex with humans. I do believe both of those are true. Sam should be arrested by now. I know, right? Basically breaking and entering without the breaking. What, baby? I'm not letting you in my lap.
Why are we blaming SNG? He hasn't been around in forever, dude.
Yeah.
Get down. The second one's an actual fact, though, guys. That's a fact. Ostriches want to have sex with humans, and in fact, get pleasure.
That's actually real.
From that, I shit you not. That is one of those fucked up facts.
That's one of those true story things.
A line in the Canadian national anthem, probably.
Hey, wait a minute. No, it's emus, not ostriches.
Whatever, same bird.
Although,
shut up and read the things.
I'm sure. Death Row or maple syrup's good, eh? But yeah, ostriches probably too.
Sidewalk, we do play Smash 4 from time to time, but not on stream.
Been a while, though.
It was Ben.
The reason the aliens stopped abducting you.
I fed them my super spicy hot wings, or they already probed your ass enough.
Propped. Proped. Done proped that ass.
I requested this for Ratchet, but he left.
Es esta perra.
Algo que está perro, que toda la gente brinca de emoción, se mueve muy rico con esta canción, lo nuevo del ritmo siente el corazón, esta caponete y el rosado.
Drag get your ass probed by the aliens.
The audience spoke. Misspellings do not count against your points. The worst thing to get stuck in your hair.
We do Rocket League from time to time on stream, too.
We do.
The worst... Oh, yeah. My bad. Fuzzy Dice or Old Man Smegma?
That is you.
Guys, my computer broke. Wait, what do you mean your computer broke?
What?
Like, broke, Ben? Like, you can't boot?
And that guy, all you gotta do is just check your shirts. You can participate in the heist, but you have to actually have the currency to do it. It's like a weighted coin. You can, a 60-40 split or whatever. In your favor. If you want more information, if you're on mobile, click the I. If you're on the computer, then you just scroll down and you'll see it on the homepage. The most embarrassing Google search Allie has entered.
Are there different species of cows? Or why is my vagina crying blood?
I'm surprised there isn't anything about mushrooms on that one.
Why are you still mushrooms?
What are you doing, Charlie? Charlie's trying to get to my juicy center again by licking me. Pasito, padrón. The cows! The cows!
And Allie actually fucked with... That's not fair! You're not supposed to get... Damn it!
I'm voting for the cows, too.
Doing this weird thing where it gets the Windows login screen, it like keeps trying to logging and failing, and my keyboard is not even plugged in. And you're on Windows 7, right?
Baja abajo. Baja abajo.
Para abajo. Para arriba.
Riba.
Para arriba. Para arriba. Para arriba.
You have 50 seconds. Sidewalk's worst fear.
Butts. Oh, a TV drama about a vampire doctor.
And holy shit, Ben. He's got like a serious problem.
Oh shit, what?
It says it won't log in.
Blood in the butt?
He said... Ooh. It's doing this weird thing where it gets the Windows login screen, it like keeps trying to log it in,
failing.
But my keyboard is not even plugged in.
Whoa.
Some shower heads have settings like massage and pulse, but never ever set your shower head to
puree or Nerf Dick mode. Fucking either one of those things, I think, on a showerhead would be bad.
Good news, everyone.
What would Nerf Dick mode be? Would it actually actively shrink your dick down to the size of a Nerf Dick, or...
Shrinky Danks.
Is it like a Shrinky Dicks? Puree!
I don't actually know how to fix Penn's computer. Audience must have given it a Nerf Dick mode.
I've never heard of that error. How does Swiss cheese get all of those holes?
Nerf loves humping cheese, or let's just say this shop guy was lonely today. How many people are in the audience? It doesn't actually say at the moment, does it?
I think it was like... Well, it was 2 when we started. Could be up to 3 or 4 now.
Oh yeah, I'll totally press all that 4.
I think it's talking to Ben. I don't think that'd work though, it's a login screen. It's alright, Ben, do what you need to do, man.
One audience vote,
okay.
What's the worst way to spend leap day?
Getting your dick kicked in by a kangaroo or fucking your own cousin? Well, I could see that second one being popular sport in Alabama, so...
Yeah. I only got one pity vote. Man, fuck you guys. Did you with the getting your dick kicked by a kangaroo?
It was a good one.
A new baseball tradition you would like to see would be the seventh inning...
Mooning the crowd or conga fuck line. Oh my god, yes. Yes to both of those, actually.
Took it with the conga fuck line.
Both were not bad answers.
Where you got it?
Sorry.
Oh, right there.
My bad. Sorry, I lost my head in the heat of battle. Yelling fire in a crowded movie theater is bad, but even worse is yelling
fire, psych boy, or Ben Affleck.
Fire, psych boy. I think that's how it's supposed to be read. It's bad that I like both those, right?
Well, they're both ways to cause a stampede.
Yeah. Ben Affleck took it! I think that would cause a stampede, yep.
I'm totally not agreeing with the crowd tonight. Good line for breaking the tension at a fish funeral.
What up, Kanye West, or hook, line, and sinker? You get the pun here? Good line for breaking the tension at a fish funeral? Like, fishing line? More like hook, line, and stinker. Oh.
Hook, line, and stinker, yes.
Something creepy to hear a kid say.
I fucked your dead family members, or I killed them all for the allegasms.
Is that what a kid would say? Actually, either one of those. Either one of those. Sounds pretty bad. Oh my god, what's that tiny URL? Oh, is it lost to the void now?
Is what lost to the void?
That tiny URL that you did with this thing?
No, it's the last quote, whatever that was.
Oh.
A new term for when you're drunk off mimosas.
Schmassosas my ass hoses. Or, you're a fucking pussy, bro.
Jackbox.tv.
Damn! Drag target!
Oh, you goddamn lightweight mama's boys thinking mimosas can get you smashed. I guess it could get you smashed, you lightweight little bitches. Lightweights! You're all lightweights!
I'll send that vote to you now.
Lightweight! You're a lightweight!
No, I think that was more to convey, like, who the fuck would drink a mimosa? I mean, why don't you just drink Kool-Aid instead and try and get a buzz, right? The last lash. I'm gonna drop out this next round because I think I gotta go slippy bad, so.
Think. Come up with an award-winning movie with Mule in the title. Sorry, shut up. He said, fuck it, I'll join even though I hate trivia after he'd already joined. No, we don't need the intro. Everybody's seen the intro. We're good. Yeah, Digi's a loan shark. All right, question one. What does Vandalay Industries manufacture? I don't know. It's all of the above, but it turns out it's bras for men. Oh, it's latex. Rip us. There was some drop frames. I see that. Oh, Jesus, fuck. I was concentrating to be a statue, yes. Yay, 58%! I'm dead! I hate the blood game. I tried to memorize the right half. I missed the gaps. Like, mine was the right number of little blood spots, but I missed the gaps because I'm stupid. In PI, what are the, in PI, what's the next sequence of three numbers after 3.14? In PI, goddammit. Laz, read better. Ben, this is your fault. And England, too. Everybody knew that? Damn. What character died by getting stabbed through a curtain?
What up, buddy? Still end up doing the trivia, huh?
Yeah, I bitched at Allie and I was like, God damn it, Allie, why? 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 She's like, I love trivia.
Corelli.
I love the liver die because I actually didn't see that.
I didn't catch it either.
Oh, I got it right. Maybe hey! The right blind guest. Why I was talking about this today at work. Holy shit, what a coincidence. What's a good name for a cat? And we're gonna pick what we hate the most.
Oops, sorry.
Drugs is the best name for a cat.
Drugs is the best name for a cat?
Yeah. Oh, not, if you don't name your cat Drugs, you're not doing it right. Drugs the cat.
Go.
Yeah, I guess.
What?
Oh, right.
Ha! Here we go. We got Exclamatag Pussy, and the other one is Cum Bubble.
Wow, it's really hard to find out which one I hate the most.
This is worst answer, too, yeah. They're both just so terrible. Wow.
Okay. The Exclamatag killed you. Pussy would have done better than Exclamatag. Bye, Allie. She's like, but I made a reference to the Minecraft server. Look at me, guys. You know only like 3 people play that now, right? Nobody else wants to play with us.
Hell, everybody else just content fapping and stuff, you know?
What was that really fun murder movie with Brad Pitt, Morgan Freeman, and a box? Oh, I know, it was Sora Simulator.
The phrasing is great.
I mean, it had a box, it had to have been Sora Simulator. Semantic fucking answer. They could have at least tried to throw you off the trail.
I know, right?
Really? Yeah, Sora, Digi, and Drac, you've never seen Seven? Get good. That's a great fucking movie. Oh my god, it's amazing. You need to watch that.
Yeah, but what if you didn't remember the spelling?
Well, if you have seen it and you didn't remember the spelling, I forgive you. But it's an amazing fucking psychological thriller. One of my favorite movies of all time. You need to check that one out.
Yeah, I was with Sora. I didn't know it had a seven in the middle either. I wasn't sure.
Like, it's really good. It's one of those that makes you use your brain thinker. That's what makes it a good movie. I don't know if it's on Netflix or not.
Sora went with 666.
Did you with the 500?
500. Well, good job, Digi. You fucking won.
Oh, what's in the box? What's in the box?
What's in the box? I'll never find out.
I live. Oh, yeah, he did live, didn't he?
He did.
Oh, Digi, yeah, because he took the middle ground. Okay, I thought it was the one in the middle died, but no, Digi lived.
Sora's like, the cheater lived. What you been cheating on, Digi?
My mom. We only have 4 people left alive. Which of the following candy bars is made by the Peter Paul Candy Manufacturing Company?
Ah, so what? Chico Stick, Almond Joy, 100 Ground, and Toblerone. I don't fucking know.
Wait, how did he cheat? Oh, he cheated on pie.
Oh,
I see. I didn't see that.
Oh.
Fuck, I thought Almond Joy was Mars.
I actually didn't know who made Almond Joy.
Shame on you, Digi. Actually didn't see that. Shame.
Shame, shame, shame.
He deserves to die.
I can't believe you still remember that. That's awesome. I guess once they're in bed, kind of memories, huh?
And then there are like 3 numbers and then 8979.
So no one dies, so it means everybody dies, right?
He's probably about to kill everybody. He killed the people who defended.
Wow, okay.
Roxy and Millie just got blocked.
I wonder if that was just random or because they blocked.
What's the name of the oldest brat in Family Circus?
Oh boy! No clue. It's Dolly Parton, right? Yeah. That's who it is.
Who the fuck watches... Who the fuck reads the comics anymore? They haven't been good for years. They weren't that good when we were kids.
Yeah. I tried to read them. Lost my interest real quick. What, Joey? What, you want up here? Yeah, goof. It's Billy.
Nah, I thought the girl was the oldest.
I had such little knowledge that I didn't even remember it was a fucking comic strip. Welcome back, Sidewalk. This song was stuck in my head today, Rock, she said. And Ben's like, yeah, me too. Oh shit, the finger cutting game. Fun.
Ben's gotta cut off a finger.
Heist time for everybody that's interested. You make a tiny small sneeze.
When did Banana go through her cowgirl phase?
Midian.
Who fucking cares?
I don't know. Why that's a thing? Never know.
In which of these years was Madonna still relevant would be a better question.
Ha! Burn! That was brutal. That was 2000.
Hey, stop dropping frames, dickhead.
Question 8.
Finish the lyrics from the theme song to America's Funniest Home Videos. We've got laughs from coast to coast.
So we got for you at home, so sit back and relax for the whole family to make you smile.
All I have is the theme song to Full House stuck in my head. Fuck.
That second one makes me think of the David McAllister song. So sit back, relax, apathy's back in style. Oh, to make you smile. Drag's the only one that fucking remembered. You must have watched a shitload of that as a kid.
I did too, I just don't remember.
Actually, come to think, I did watch my fair share as well.
The Liberty Medical Happy Diabetes song.
It was the exact same song, but about abortion.
Chalices!
I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night.
I eat Ben all through the night, and as a result, I'm gonna die.
If you want diabetes, you want diabetes.
That was bad. Here, let me just fix that for you. That was rude. I shouldn't have done that.
And
da na na na.
Oh, you both got fucked by me. Both of you got fucked by me.
Oh! Oh! God damn!
eat all the ice cream. Come on, eat apple pie.
Going for the green one.
Get diabetes
and die. Shikara poisoned the same cup too.
So it's like everybody's dead now. So Drax gonna be the one that comes back alive with the most currency.
Everybody went for the skull or the fucking poison-looking cup.
Yeah, how many people were dropping pellets on that one? It was like everybody that was dead, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so. God damn.
If you want diabetes, eat ice cream. If you want diabetes, you want diabetes. You want diabetes, eat apple pie.
Pasta types!
All through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream all through the night, and as a result,
I've got a diabetes.
I'm eating ice cream, then we can talk about it.
There is no time.
Apparently, you're first today, Drax.
Save liberty. I'm eating ice cream. You get diabetes. Eat all the ice cream.
Heck, cannoli and lasagna.
Eat all the ice cream.
I don't even know what that top one was supposed to be.
Apple pie in the morning. Get diabetes and die. Well, eat.
Okay, that's where I'm at. Liberty. Movies with talking animals.
Eat medicine in the morning. I promise you, you'll feel better. Eat all the ice cream in Hyrule, then we can talk about diabetes. After you eat all the ice cream.
No.
Just dying here.
This is like the same gauntlet we had last time.
Will you quit dropping frames, OBS? Jesus. All three of them.
Wu-Tang Clan members with talking animals. Yeah, it's gonna be nothing but Wu-Tang Clan fucking questions, right? Sausages! Wait, by talking animals, does it mean animals that can talk or animals we hear?
I think animals that can talk.
I'm guessing, yeah.
And sorry, thank you for the host, buddy.
Chorizo and Mortadella. Okay.
I knew that one! Mortadella's not actually bologna, it's a sausage. So is bologna. It's a sausage. It's just a different kind of sausage.
I never really thought about it, but I guess it makes sense, yeah. Mountain Dew flavors. Here we go again! And there's still no Hitler did nothing wrong flavor. What the fuck's wrong with you, game?
You move and she's like, you woke me up.
You're my special friend.
Masters tournament winners.
I don't fucking know.
Is that fishing, right?
Click them all and cross your fingers.
Yeah, we got Phil Mickelson and Mill Feckelson. And Mick Phillison and the Philharmonic Orchestra and apparently they all were. Okay. They were all masters. Oh, it must have been you with all the green check marks. Chewing gum brands: Fruit Stripe, Bubblicious, and Big League Chew. Hurry, Les! You got 30 seconds! I'm just letting you know. I know you want to get this one. You know this one. Disturbed would be proud. Character classes in Dungeons and Dragons. I think even Ryan's got all that.
Ben's got it.
Oh, Ben! It's so neck to neck.
Fucker's got more money than me, that's why he took it. They both overtook Drag at the same time.
Ivy League school. Because we care.
Ben actually fucking knows this answer. Why does it gotta give it to Ben when he's in the front?
I don't know.
Fuck you, game.
Well, that's it. The win is Ben's. Everybody else get fucked. Good job, Ben. Good game. Benimation escapes. Ah!
$11,917 versus Ben's $12,754.
No, audience did not live.
Everybody didn't do too bad on the score. Goddamn, Drag had the highest score, though.
Oh, go, Drag.
13K. Drag had the highest score.
He just got fucked at the end, that's all. But fucking go, Drag. Hell
well,
yeah.
I tried no more trivia for a month. It's better to have played and lost
than never to have played at all.
Let's do the poll again. Anybody picks trivia, I'm banning you. Get the fuck out of my chat. Shut up, Ben. That could have been anybody's game. You just had the most money at the end of the game.
Oh, hello. Suddenly, ammo pile.
I got the college question right because of the last game.
Of course, Sora went for it. Fucking.
Pardon, regular Sora RPG. Yeah, you cheated, did you?
Yeah.
Tie between Monster Seeking Monster and Fibbage Enough About You. Alright, guys, those are your two options. Vote one or the other.
Dun, 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 dun.
One or the other. Fibbage Enough About You or Monster Seeking Monster.
That Civic Duel is not one of the two, Ben. Civic Doodle forever, of course. Ah, you got banned. Secret Asian man. You came from Japan.
It was a simple set of directions.
Hate me some sushi on the mango.
You're in this one. You might want to vote for whichever one you wanted.
Probably, yeah, I'll do five. That sounds cool. I can go for some monsters seeking intimate contact with other lowlives.
Jesus Christ, B6, you shouted this out like 100 times so far.
Oh yeah, all the restarts,
man. Because of all the restarts.
Yeah. Who's a tiny small?
Monster seeking monster.
You got such a sleepy look. Secret Asian man. Part of the Chinese mafia. But hailing from Japan.
Shh.
Suddenly quiet.
Oh. All right, here we go. Get ready, Oz.
All right. Let her rip.
Your room code is KBDS.
She seems reasonably awake. She's just, like, enjoying herself.
We got one more slot, guys.
You know you want to take up a space. You know you want to date these handsome, sexy monsters with big American titties.
I got your paw. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, you're just gonna lay there like a tiny small. Well, I'm proud of you, tiny small.
Jesus fuck.
Huh? What? Oh. I love having her, but she takes up like my whole armrest.
We have one more slot. Come on, guys.
Come on, get it. You know you wanna. Who don't we have in here? I mean, we got Sora and Millie and Allie and Rox and
Digi's not in.
Sides. Oh yes. We don't have Digi. Ben's not in either, actually. Oh, there's a Digi. All right, there we go. Full boat.
Ben's trying to fix his shit.
Oh yeah.
All right, here we go.
Let's do it.
I don't like this. It's too stressful, right, Ben?
It's too much stress. That makes sense. All right, you're cool if I skip because we can't hear it anyways, right?
What? Oh, yeah, skip
tutorial. It. Yeah, skipping tutorial. Can't hear it anyways. But basically, yeah. Woo whoever you want. Most woos wins and stuff. And you get a superpower, and you get to read that.
And you get to be super!
You're super! Ooh, who's in the audience, I wonder?
Me?
Oh, is it you? Oh, it's Leia's audience.
You got about 65 seconds.
I do have to say, Melina has some of the most hottest X-rated conversation topics ever known to man. I'm just gonna tell everybody that to prepare themselves for this orgasmic gush you're gonna get when you read this shit. It's so woo, titillating.
Alright, time is up. Now you guys select your meats.
How do I look?
How do I look? How do I look?
Very good. I must say I'm amazed.
Melina wants to date Oz.
Woo!
Hard on mushrooms.
Do I need to ring the bell?
If you want, I won't say no. Rejected!
That wasn't much of a wooing.
Hey, baby.
Hey, sexy, want to have kinky paintbrush time? We can paint happy squirts or something.
Oh, boy. Paint me like one of your French girls.
Ooh, take me. I'm
rejected!
Yours. Oh! All the rejection
smash.
Sure, just give me a stick. I hear bitches love those.
You can have all the sticks you want.
Yay!
Do we need protection?
Match!
Allie wants to date the audience. Thinking about dressing as Melina for Halloween.
But why are you still mushrooms?
I can't get gumbo out of my mind.
Want a smash? I need to get my hands some free shit. I'll give you some free shit.
And I dated Allie.
You dated Snails.
Very good. I must say I'm amazed.
Mustache sex for the win.
Hell yeah!
Let's go!
Cool.
You guys are gay.
I am a very stylish
yeah.
Whoever's in the top spot will have their monster powers revealed.
Ooh, audience is invisible guy because they got a date.
How do I look?
Very good.
It's so easy to peg the invisible man.
It is. It's so easy.
Secret word is scary.
Ooh, scary. What does the secret word do? It just flashes.
Makes lightning bolts.
Yeah, okay.
But since the sound isn't even on, you won't even hear the lightning flash.
Alright.
Somebody said scary. Our internet must be struggling. This may end up being the last game of the night because of what's happening. Moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Peaches come from a can, they were put there by a man in a factory. Who did it?
Wait, what? The song? Me? What? Did you remind me of my dad?
That's what it said.
That's what it said.
No one messaged the audience. No one loved me this time.
No one loves audience.
Everybody wanted to love me last time when you went a message.
Feels audience, man. Oh, here we go. Audience asked out.
Ignored.
Oh, themselves because they went the back and fat.
Yo.
Sidewalk asked out Dizzy. Wanna go again? Rejected.
Oh, I ain't gonna do it. Digi's stuck up.
Melina asked out Digi.
Mushrooms?
Mushrooms. Why are they still them?
Hell yeah.
The world may never know. Now let's smash. Take my mustache.
Millie, you have the most sexually charged conversations.
Oz asked out Allie.
Can we we can paint happy fun times. Let us squirt happy trees together.
Happy little trees? Yes, please.
My fro quivers in anticipation.
My titties quiver in anticipation.
Ooh. Yeah. Sir S out rocks!
You want some more girl fuck? Won't be scary, I promise.
Sure, I'll bring the six this time.
Aw yeah, let's do it sideways, baby.
Oh me, oh my. Oh. Girl love is best love.
Are we sure Sora's character is a girl? Because that chin, man.
It could be a penis. You're right. I don't know. Let's get some.
And Sora's power is. He's a spooky ghost.
Oh no, he's spoopy.
He starts the game with a bonus heart. When he asks someone on a date and gets rejected, that person loses a heart.
That was.
I'm a trap. Wait, did you drop? Just re-log in. You should be able to pick up where you left off. His responses are so random and stupid. I love it.
I know, right?
10 seconds, guys. Sora wants to date Allie.
Ever wanted to fuck a ghost?
Ooh, sounds cool. I went in.
Cool, all ectoplasm everywhere.
Ooh.
Millie wanted in on Allie.
Yeah, Millie wanted in. Match! Uh-oh, Millie got rejected. Must have been all that sexually charged dialogue.
Of the mushrooms,
yeah. DGS out Sora, but...
Sora's already on a date. Sora, you player.
You spoopy ghost player, you. Oz asked the audience.
Don't you hate social media?
Facebook is truly the gay.
You had me at knife play.
My palette knife is new and untouched. You could...
Knock, knock. Who's there? Time travel.
Help me break it in.
Can't stop thinking about crowdsourcing.
Please be like no other. And we got a match.
Roxy wants to date Sidewalk.
Hey, you still down for Smash?
Oh yeah, I just bought handcuffs.
Ooh, are they the fuzzy ones?
Of course.
Let's go on that, baby.
Woo!
Don't you love new blossoming love? Oh, I guess I'm getting revealed.
His power is reveled.
I'm a wolfies. I'm a wolf's. I'm in
a full moon, werewolves get a bonus heart for dating and then turn their date into a werewolf. But if a werewolf is rejected on a full moon, they lose half a heart.
Yeah. I'm a furry.
Night four. It's another full moon. Thank you.
I'm a furry! Cause during Monster Seeking Monster.
Somebody requested the theme song.
Ben did. I saw it when he did it. With the host,
Eric the Great.
Beer! 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 And chicken wings and beer!
And chicken wings?
And chicken wings.
Woohoo! Cheers, buddy, and thank you for the raid! How the fuck are you, bud?
Eric the Great, thank you for the host, buddy!
Cheers to you, man. Did you have a good stream?
Welcome, everybody, from Eric's place over there in the Twitch land. What were you up to?
Roxy wants a little...
Dead by Daylight.
Hey, I'm in the freeze. Want to smash?
Ooh, sounds like a pip. Do I need to bring any dog toys?
I can bring them.
Let's do doggy style.
My favorite style. Uh-oh. Oh,
but Sora wanted a date, Oz. Match!
Sorry, Sora. You beautiful ghostly bastard.
Nice, man. And welcome to the stream. We're Laz and Oz. And
hi, buddy.
This is Lord Pika. He hangs around a lot.
He does. He's kind of dumb, though, so he doesn't talk a lot. That and, I guess, the brief terrifying moments of consciences are few and far between.
Millie asked out Allie.
Second chance to play with mushrooms.
Please.
Oh!
Hey.
That was short courtship right there.
That was really quick.
They're just boop, 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 boop. Did you ask that audience?
I've been in It's Oz and Laz lately.
How licks does it take to get to the other side? How many?
What are your thoughts on human-shaped pillows?
They're the best!
What's your first memory of Millie? Goddamn audience replies, man.
Right?
And this game is awesome.
This game is awesome, actually, yeah. And of course, everybody popping in can also join in the game. It is first come, first serve basis, so you just gotta get into the game and have a good time, because that's what we doing.
Allie is a witch.
I think we all knew.
Oh shit! She receives one bonus heart for every hair collected. So everybody she slept with. Has she gone dateless this whole game?
I'm a werewolf. She's got all my hairs.
Collected four hairs. Jesus Christ.
Go, Allie. Go, Allie. Go, Allie. Sad because I wanted food. Hey, nothing wrong with that.
I think our stream stabilized. Sucking on my titties like you wanted me. Calling me all the time. That blondie. Check out my Chrissy behind. It's fine all of the time. Like sex on the beaches. What else is in the teachers of peaches? Huh, what? Sucking on my titties like you want. Calling me all the time. That bomb. God damn it. Chrissy behind. It's fine all over the time. What else is in the teachers of peaches? These replies to the audience, man. Take care, Eric. Come back and see us, buddy. And we appreciate the raid. Straight up, man.
Yeah. I'm glad you had a good stream.
I don't think we've ever seen you around here before.
No, about once. No, he's came by at least once or twice.
Let me go drop you a follow right quick so we can check you out when we're not streaming. Don't make noises. What? Right. fixed. Awesome. And Drag, thank you for the host.
Damn, Allie's actually in the lead. Go, Allie. Fucking right.
Stay in school, cause it's the best. IUGSIS. Stay in school.
Jesus Christ, I was looking at chat and I've got so many replies this time.
Oh, really? Oh! Everybody going after audience today, huh?
I'm gonna go after the one that's gonna be the funniest. If, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that'll be the funniest.
There you go. See, that's a good criteria for measure, right? All right, Oz, what's the date, Sora? Sorry about last time. Didn't see the messages till the end. Ectoplasm and still got my furry body.
I'll forgive you this time.
Okay, I'll make it up to you with happy, sexy clouds. Oh, the vengeful ghost visited me. I know, right? Could go for shame right now.
Want me to kink shame you?
Ever heard of fingers?
No, what are these fingers you speak of? They sound wonderful.
Don't trust the best sidewalk. What? Oh, he went for the audience.
It was the kink shame thing. It was. I could go for some shame right now. Want me to kink shame you?
Gotcha. Gotcha. That's so fucked up.
Damn, Roxy and Allie was just two messages. That's it.
I blew all my messages on Sora. It feels bad, man.
Sora, you evil bastard.
Vengeful ghost is vengeful. And rip Digi's hopes and dreams.
Oh, fuck, Last didn't pick me. Damn!
Oh, wow. But it was like four people. Now you slept with a werewolf. Oh, man. Rip. You, audience, you a player?
Everybody replied, but Sora had the funny one. You know what I mean?
That would have been funnier if he got rejected.
Roxy is a monster hunter.
At the end of every game, the monster hunter gets a bonus heart for every time they date a monster type they've secretly been told to hunt.
You know, when it doesn't give it away. Last night, bonus hearts for dating.
Last night. Hearts are doubled for dates.
Chickens are doubled for your penis.
Chickens are also called cocks. And cocks go up the butt.
Last night. I downloaded a new copy of Windows 10 to reinstall and I just realized I don't have a USB drive? What? Do you need one, Ben? Here. You can have this one. Just reach out and grab it. Come on. I'm gonna reach out and grab it. Ben! Oh, for fuck's sake, Ben! No, seriously though, this guy on Amazon is a 16 gig and it's like $6. You should get it in like a day. I can link it for you if you want.
Oh my god! Why did I say that?
Oh, fuck, there's somebody else in the audience.
Well, this is about to get interesting.
Well, Ben, in the event that you don't find one that you need, there's your link. That's the ones I ordered. They're actually a pretty good deal. I mean, goddamn, 16 gigs used to run you like $50. Now it's $6.
Yeah.
That's nothing. So I got four of the goddamn things.
It just dropped and dropped and dropped. It's so awesome.
You thought you were alone, Laz. But no, it's me! Oh no, Draft's with me!
Hell yes, how did you? We all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. We do?
Someone just made me laugh at the point of
crying. Oh, rejected! Digi-assed out? His
nobody.
What?
He didn't ask anybody out. His thing must have dropped again.
Oh, whoopsie.
Digi's internet's been shit in the bed tonight.
Yes. Okay, all his assed out rocks. I could use some of that ghost, some love. Ghost is a cock. Fuck. Sorry.
If you could do it without stumbling. What's see, left? Roxy laughed to the point of crying, and we couldn't even read it because you stumbled over all of it.
I tried, man. Come on. It was just me talking for a second there.
Well, go ahead and clip it and make it a thing. If it's that good, then it's got to be preserved. Shrooms. And Sora asked out Millie.
Whoops.
Or Sora asked out
we
someone.
Never actually sexed each other, so want to fuck?
Sure.
Well, that's what you call casual.
Yeah, 128's great for stuff like storage, but, you know, we're talking operating systems or a mobile version of Linux or whatever. This is more than enough for an operating system.
Alright, that conversation was, I could use some love, the ghost is a cuck. And then Rock says, I can give you all the love you want. Wolfie says, this time, can we dogpile? She says, hell yeah. What's left over can go into a doggy bag. Sounds kinky, count me the fuck in. That was it.
Moline is a glob. Digi's a leprechaun.
Leprechaun.
Damn. Digi had leprechaun the whole fucking game. And I lost hearts. Thanks, Digi, so much.
Dickhead! I mean, it was his internet. That
was
dickhead, right?
Oh, it's the Invisible Man. Everybody already knew that.
Oh, I didn't know. Goddamn. I wish he'd told me before.
I got fucked. I was a serial killer and nobody would message me twice.
Aww.
Ouch. How the fuck did I not turn into a werewolf? Huh.
I don't know.
Roxy was hunting the werewolf.
Oh!
She dated it twice.
Woo! Puts her in second, possibly first, right?
I think that's second. Yeah.
Second. Okay, yeah. God
damn! Allie took it again with the witch.
Allie!
Allie's a witch! She's a witch.
Witchies win. Plucked air for four players before being revealed. Smooth move.
X-Lax. She went by a half a heart.
Fucking nice.
Damn, when you were revealed, Roxy's like, I gotta get in on this shit.
Whoops.
Just realized that Windows 10 USB I originally used to install Windows 10 is taped to my computer with a note that says, in case you forget, I outsmarted myself. So he's got one taped to his computer already.
I got you, my little pretties, and your little dog, too.
That's what Allie said. Your little dog. Tricked three players with a total of six fake hearts. Good one, did you?
They did two players, never quite doubted.
Doubled.
Never quite doubled.
Never quite doubled.
Damn. Alright, well, the internet calmed the fuck down, so let's pick another game.
Oh, fucking good game. Good game.
So, to reset the poll and to start the poll, and the poll says, which one is next? And Sora's got to masturbate. God damn it, Ben! And Sora went to masturbate, but he voted zero before that.
Of course. Thing. Yep.
Mm.
this music.
Right? Yeah, that's something to sleep to.
Vivage, enough about you. One.
Vivage!
With three of the votes.
Alright, so, yeah, you're in this time.
Yep.
You're in.
Yep.
We're gonna play this. No one can do that dumb shit where you just write dumb shit.
I agree. You fucking lie when it says tell the truth. There's the fucking door.
The fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Fuck out. Bitch. This game's about having fun and learning about each other. Alright, here we go. Our room code is... fucked. I have to use this.
That's so silly.
Our room code is... Super Mario...
New World Order.
Nether Wart.
Super Mario New World Order.
Super Mario New Orleans.
New Orleans?
Yeah, New Orleans.
New Orleans, yeah.
SMNW.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Super Mario next to Walmart.
Nether Warts.
I already said that.
You said Nether Warts?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Superman Wiener. That's what it is.
Superman. Wait, but what about the end?
MN is man.
MN is man?
Yeah. We got three salts left, guys.
Get in! You know you want to get in.
If it doesn't fill up, I'm popping in. Just telling you guys.
Hi, I'm Allie.
Hi, I'm Allie.
Roxy's in.
Allie's like, hi, I'm Allie.
There's, Digi's in. Digi. One more slot, guys.
We got one more. Who wants to be in? It's Ben and Jerry. No, fuck Jerry. It's just Ben and Ben.
We got one more slot. Anybody gonna take it? Because I don't think so.
I'm counting to
now
this.
Now it's Ben Drown.
Little thing says 225, and now I'm popping in. Ben Ben is actually what my dad calls me. No shit. It's adorable. I like that nickname. Who's a Ben Ben? Digi's like, for fuck's sakes, this is the third time now. Oh, and heist time, by the way. $2.25. I'm popping in. Let's do this.
Okie dokie. I can quit checking my inbox now. Checking the email.
Checking the email.
Will you quit with the, your name? Nope. Fuck you.
I don't know why it retabbed like that. That was weird.
Digi's internet can't stop shitting the bed today.
Can we mail Digi some internet? Is that a thing?
We could mail him one of these, put the internet on it.
Hey! There you go. Hey, what's up, Dijin?
What's up, Dick and Gerd?
How you doing, you sexy, lovely bastard?
Answer
you?
Your question truthfully. Lie about other players. 500 for everyone you fool. 1,000 for finding the truth. 1,000 reputation bonus.
Answer the question on your prompt device thing honestly and properly and stuff and thing. It's all worded like that. Ah, working and you got a break. Like, well, fucking rights, man. Thanks for popping in and saying hi.
Well, what up, Dejinger?
How's your day? So far, I guess it would be.
Good night, Sarar.
Good night,
thanks
bud.
Thanks for coming by to see us, buddy. Aww. Go get yourself some sleep.
Yeah, put your feet up and lay back and relax. Goddamn, you fucking earned it with the day you've had. For sure.
One of, hi, I'm Allie's favorite past Halloween costumes was... Pink Playboy Bunny, Slutty Nurse, Sexy Version of Donkey from Shrek. When I dressed as Trish Stratus from TNA.
A sexy witch, a vajazzled vagina, a filled condom, or a sexy leopard.
Oh, it was Roxy's lie. Oh. I figured that was your lie.
Pink Playboy Bunny.
Nope.
Yep.
Ben got me.
Nice, Ben. All right. Slutty Nurse. Yep. Rox got. All right. When I dress as Trish from TNA.
Oh! Suck it!
That was a good one. Sexy Leopard! Ah! Oh. I think you should have been the sexy donkey from Shrek.
I did that to trigger Allie and get you guys at the same time. She hates Trish, by the way.
Oh, no!
She was in WWE.
Oh, my God.
She was also in WWF.
Was she? Really?
Yes.
Dude, awesome. She's been around for a while.
Whatever, Allie, you didn't like Trish anyway. You got no time. Get it in, guys. You got like 10 seconds, if that. Like 4 seconds now. 3, 2, 1. Get it. Did you really wanted to meet Hulk Hogan, my dad, the Digimon creator, Michael Jackson's King Kong.
Michael Jackson, RDJ, Buzz Lightyear, Adam West, or Corey Taylor? Oh my God. Don't tell me that's like Corey from Corey in the House, Corey. My dad with the sad face is a good one.
The Digimon creator? Nope.
Ah!
You got taken so hard.
Got you guys.
Ah, Allie, good lie with the Buzz Lightyear. My dad.
I had to do it. I loved it. It was a good one. It was so good. I had to do it. Oh, Drac. Good one. RDJ.
What is RDJ?
What does that even mean, man?
Nobody even knows who that is. I got a bunch of likes for Michael Jackson's King Kong.
Well, the weirdest things Ben wanted to do when they grew up was...
Really? You're that young, Digi? Jesus. You got no time, get it in. There you go.
Oh.
We have a stand-up comedian, a pimp, direct Michael Jackson's King Kong, a surfer dude.
Shoe salesman in Hawaii, a hooker, build a powerful gaming PC, or an accountant. Oh!
Suck it!
Good one. That was a good one. Definitely props, man. Hooker? You actually picked hooker.
I wanted to be a hooker.
An accountant?
I watched Deuce Bigelow and I thought this would be awesome. But I'd actually get laid.
Nice one, Allie.
Build a powerful gaming PC.
Rocks got you, did you? Shoe salesman in Hawaii. Really? Shoe salesman in Hawaii. Is that for real, or are you just yanking our chains on this one?
Oh nuts, I misread the prompt.
Something Drag has tried but just can't get into is...
I wrote that on my "What do I want to be when I grow up" in my first grade class. My parents thought that was hilarious.
No shit. She shows it to all my girlfriends I bring home.
Ah. Rip.
Get in now! Hurry, 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 hurry! Come on! We know you got it in
you! Push enter, who cares?
Go, go, go!
There you
Woo!
Go. Hanging out at bars, speedrunning, vaginas, duh. Women's vaginas.
Butt stuff. My mom's pussy. Vanilla Minecraft or ladies. God damn it. I love how like three of them are fucking vaginas. Four of them. Three of them? Something.
This intricate and marvelous network of neurons has been called an enchanted moon.
Oh fuck. I clicked an answer and I realized it was another one. Ladies! Allie taken in by Ben! And ladies! Women's vaginas! Sorry, did you? Speed rubbing! Oh!
Good lie, Roxy.
Good one. Vanilla Minecraft. Oh, someone's getting. Yup! Allie! Good one. Someone got it. Hanging out in bars. Really?
Goddamn, that was my second choice after speedrunning.
I was thinking speedrunning after I clicked, but...
No longer at the mercy of the reptile brain.
Allie's in the lead! Fuck you, Allie!
Ourselves.
Wow, you
got it. That's four if you count ladies. Wow, you got it.
Celebrity sighting. Oz once met...
my own penis in a restaurant.
We see with the eyes, but we see with the brain as well.
Didn't Sora say he was going to bed? He's playing Fallout.
Of course Sora's not going to bed. I'll catch up with my 50 points. Celebrity sighting. Oz once met
Patrick Stewart, Cap Picard at a con, Ben Affleck, Gallagher, Mickey Mouse at Disney World,
Taylor Swift, Carson Daly, Chris Pratt, or Samuel L. Jackson?
Old Sam Jackson.
He was the one I learned the word motherfucker from.
Patrick Stewart. Oh, rocks! That was a good one. That was a good one. Ben Affleck. Oh, sidewalk. Take it in my drag. Mickey Mouse at Disney World. True, technically, but not a celebrity.
No, dude, that's a person in a rubber
just
suit.
Just a guy in a costume, yeah. Oh, did you? Yo. I think I spelled it wrong, though. I think it's an A instead of an E, but whatever. Whoopsies! Gallagher, the guy that was a stand-up comedian that smashed watermelons back in the day. Actually, I think he still does.
Yeah.
He's still on tour, right? Yeah.
A TV show that Sidewalk Man is ashamed to admit liking is...
And it's heist time for anybody that is interested.
We have The Walking Dead, Grey's Anatomy, American Chopper, Bones,
My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic, Steven Universe, Teen Titans Go, or Super Mario Brothers Super Show. Pretty embarrassing titles on that list, actually. That last one is super fucking old, isn't it? Teen Titans Go! Oh, Ben's lie.
And it was Digi's lie, too?
It's the same one. Wow. My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic. Yes! I can't believe that one actually got picked. Steven Universe.
I don't even know what that is, so I just picked it.
Yep. What looked least familiar, right?
Ah!
Good one. Good one. I got you, Ben! Got you, bud. Super Mario Brothers Super Show! No way!
My old improv coach voices a character on Steven Universe. He's ashamed to like the Mario Brothers show. He's ashamed to like it. Look, we're on Twitch in a nice little place where nerds gather. You tell somebody on the street that you like that thing is bad.
One of the dumbest things Laz has ever done is...
Labs. Look, as far as I'm convinced, all of you watch American Chopper.
Hey, Tiny Small. What are you doing?
God damn it, Ben. I believe him. You have about 10 seconds. Get it in, guys. Get it in. 10 seconds.
Go. Do it whatever you got. Let it go.
There you go.
Let it go.
Correct people who say Laz with a Z. Labs. Move away from Orlando. Treadmill speedrun.
drinking too many boozes in one night, let someone push me in a cart down a hill, starting to stream, or threw rocks at cars parked at a bank. I mean, a lot of those seem to be legit, though, to be honest. Which one's the correct one? Let's find out. Treadmill speedrun! Nope!
I knew it was you. Fuck you, Jabara.
Let someone push me down a cart down a hill! He loved it. He didn't think it was dumb. Made for some good footage, too. Threw rocks at parked cars at a bank. Ah!
All of my college fund went to that. There were a bunch of cars that were parked in a lot that were always there. Turns out those were repoed cars. I thought they were just sitting there dying, but no, those were repoed cars, and we fucked up quite a few of them with rocks. Mm.
If rocks had to pick a song to play at their own funeral, it would be...
You have 5 seconds, guys. Get it in. All right. We have Seagulls. Stop it now. Roxanne. The Super Mario Brothers Super Show theme. JJ Icefish on the floor.
Black Velvet by Alana Mules. Silence, the Imperial March, or Novocaine by 10 Years. Da 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 da! Roxy! It's a good one.
No, it's not. It was terrible. You picked it anyway.
I like that song. The Imperial March. Oh! Nope, nope, nope. Silence?
Yep.
Yep. Black Velvet by that person. What? Good one. That was a good one. I don't even know what that song is. Oh, it's Novocaine by 10 Years. Took it.
I knew it. It was the only other one that was actually, like, enough. Goddamn, Allie in the fucking lead still. Jesus.
Go, Allie.
Nobody loved yours, did you? It was bad.
No one picked
whatever
mine
it was.
Either. Mine was the ice fish one. What? Right, one truth and one lie. Oh, you played it earlier. I forget names of songs and stuff, so. Maybe if you wrote it in the form of a beat. We'll be right back. Well, that was abrupt. Which statement about Digi is true? I'm not winning or I'm winning?
He did it, Ben. He did it.
Last click. Wait, why did you click winning?
Because fuck him. Which statement about Oz is true?
My favorite fruit is apricot. My favorite lunch is a turkey sandwich. Sorry, I'm a little hungry.
Digi, I know critical thinking is hard, but... Which statement about sidewalk is true?
I have one dog or I have three cats. Oh, fuck. I should know this. Woo! Yay! Which statement about Laz is true?
I scared my dog by farting once, or I've broken my arm in three places.
I think the dog scared himself by farting once. For sure.
Evidently, you fucks pay attention sometimes.
Yep. You mangled the piss out of that arm, too. Which statement about Ben is true?
I was fired from Circuit City, or my dad killed a squirrel and... And just picturing tiny small Ben going... Everybody went with it. Ah, oh, you fuck! It was so funny to not go in.
I know, right?
What statement about Drac is true?
I like to go out or I gave up on a love life long ago.
That should have been real, damn it.
Well,
everybody had that faith in Drac right then.
I know, right?
Which statement about "Hi, I'm Allie" is true?
I lost my virginity at age 16, or I went to Mexico when I was 18. I mean, wait, Mexico is of your people. I thought you were from there.
My ex said her dad killed a squirrel by snapping its neck, and she was scarred. And then he cooked it, and they ate it, and it traumatized her.
No shit.
That's an emotional experience he never went through. Which statement about Roxy is true?
I was in band in high school, or I can't stand high pitches. One, two, three. I had to do it. It was a good one. Woo!
Roxy wasn't in the band. Who the fuck can stand high pitches?
Right?
No! Allie took one! That's two in a row! That's two in a row! Tell her to stop playing trivia, and once she do, she turns around and whips our asses.
Damn it, Allie! Why you gotta be so good?
Most likes went to Digi. Sidewalk only pulled people three times. Digi was most the most gullible. Best lie, let someone push me down a cart. Do you think I regret that? I don't regret that. You guys are dumb. Why would I exhibition those videos if I regret doing that? I was fine. No, I'm broken bones when I think I'm perfectly safe. When I think I'm actually legitimately might be in some danger, I'm pretty good.
Why'd you say I eat soup with a fork? It was a lie, right? I think it got a like or something.
No, it was one of those random fact things.
Oh, okay.
Like, right after this one.
Ben's like,
true fact about Ben. Ben secretly hates this game.
Gotcha. Yeah, Ben's like, Civic Duel, please. That sidewalk's gonna go to bed. Take it easy, bud!
I think we're done too. You're hungry, right?
Yeah, I'm
hungry too.
I'm really starving.
Yeah. We should chill out and cool out for the rest of the night. Let's see if I got anybody for you to... Nope. I do not.
Wow, no one's up?
Nobody's up. Nobody that I feel like raiding anyway.
I guess we will disperse you guys amongst yourselves.
So Drac, if you want to go up, we can host you.
Yeah, if you want to go ahead and stream. Yeah.
If anybody wants to check out Drac. Yeah, we're done, guys. Take care, you lovely
bastards. Sorry, Ben. We'll definitely get the Civic Duel next time we do some Jackbox.
Ben's
for
all
sure.
Like, oh, but I wanted Civic Doodle. I want to hear Laz go, Civic Doodle.
Just do it. Yeah, there you go.
Just use your noodle. And he wants to hear
eggplant.
There you go. You got the Civic Doodle
eggplant
experience.
There you go.
The game.
That's it.
We're done. See? That happened.
Are you okay with that, Ben? I know it was just a mild dose, but you know, the full eggplant.
Anyway,
eggplant,
guys, we're done for the night. Sorry we started late. Sorry we ended a little earlier than we should have because we started late. Whatever.
But if
you still got a stream, there was still a thing. We were still here, and you guys were here, and we had a great time.
And we saw the new game. We beat the new game. We played some Jackbox. You guys had fun.
And
we had fun.
And we masturbated on Ben's face.
Tiny
and it got stuck in his beard.
Picks?
He's all like...
It's a snack for later.
Anyway, have yourself some sweet dreams, guys. We'll see you tomorrow night for Too Slow Tuesday. I'm going back after Diddy Kong Racing. I've got to beat a time of like 3 hours for 100% no glitches.
And I'll probably be going for Sonic 3 and Knuckles All Emeralds run, so can I get the spruce back up on that before tomorrow?
Have you seen my eggplant? Then all the eggplants.
eggplant.
Good night, you lovely bastards. We'll see you tomorrow night. And as always, stay hard for yourselves.
And stay hard for
Team Hawaiian Shirt! Good night, guys!
Take it easy!